Final test of a 20 by 24 homemade LED vacuum exposure unit. Here's the frame. It's going on a low iron optical glass that I had cut. That's the only thing that really cost any money in all of this. Those LED strips down there were like 15 bucks a piece for two of them. The pond liner was like 12 bucks. I think all in all, this thing cost me about $130 altogether, I think.